Can you see that truck there, right in front of you? See, I hope it is visible in the GoPro. It fell down there. Accident. See, this is what happens on the ghats, particularly on such high altitude passes. Poor driver fellow must have lost the balance, and luckily it didn't go down. It just got stuck there, and God knows for how many days or month it has been lying there. And are they going to keep it there forever? God knows. It's somewhere here. Kitare wo? Yeah, look at this. It's totally gone, man. I think they have left it. They have left it because taking out from there would be a big risk. In fact, all tires have also been taken away. Oh, entire engine has been busted out. Probably that truck was carrying tiles, marbles. Lost the balance and gone forever. It's a loss for the company, for the person, if the truck is owned by an individual. If it is by some big company, for them it doesn't matter, because they have a lot of money to recover. And apna Mumbai kar bhai to gayab ho gaya. He must have ran fast. Chalo, koi baat nahi. Search mein milega. If at all, if he stays, I don't know. He's very unpredictable. Apna Mumbai kar. It's very unpredictable. Sometimes he says, no, I want to take a halt at Sarchu. And in the next moment, he would say, no, I'll give a try for a Bararaja. So anyways, that's his luck. That's his time. Let him do whatever he wants to do. But he's a really smart rider. See how quickly he disappears. And we are like immatures. We are, in fact. We are riding very slow. Very, very slow. Alright. So I think Ghata loop starts from here. The 21 hairpin, literally 21 loops, famously known as Ghata loops. Twank, 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 twank. Okay, look at the view. Wow, isn't it beautiful? Now I'm going to shoot this entire Ghata loop. Let's see if my battery survives till then or not. Battery was still 85%. I think it should be okay till we reach down. Uske baad to search hui hai. Yeah, Ghata loops it is. I just saw below down there. Can you see those hairpins? I don't think so. You will be able to see or not. And here is the board. Welcome to Ghata loops. 21 hairpin bend now. Get ready, guys, for the most adventurous part of the journey. 21 hairpin bend loops. I will not be counting it. If you are interested, start counting. This is the first loop. No overtaking. If this fellow is giving me space, I'll go. Otherwise, no, no. Okay, let him go. Let him go first. Yeah. Okay, he's giving me side, I believe. Now just put your bike in second gear. Do not accelerate much. Just control it with the rear brake. Rest of the things bike will do. And after this Ghata loops, as I said, we will be entering into Himachal Pradesh. And once we are at the bottom, we will say bye bye to Leh Ladakh until we see again some other time in the future. And suddenly you will feel, not you, I will feel it, that the temperature also is going to, you know, drop. Not drop, it will come back to normal, because we are going down, so altitude will change. Singh is king. Arre wah, ma ka ashirwad. Fantastic. Speed 40 km per liter. Sorry, 40 km per hour. Use what? Something dikha hai yaar. Can't read from here. Let me go a little bit close. Dipper. Okay, use dipper at night. Yes, why not? Soch kar, socho, saath kya jaye. Saath kya jayega. Arre wah. You know, these trucks are really sometimes very poetic, sometimes very philosophical. It gives up a lot of messages for the person who rides behind them or someone who drives behind them. I hope you guys are counting the loops, because I'm not. Because I know there are 21 have been banned. And we have one more message here. Don't mix whiskey after driving. After driving risky. Don't mix whiskey while driving. Whatever. Leave it. Don't even think of overtaking on these loops. Until unless this truck driver is giving you side. Yes. Thank you, truck bhai. Thanks a lot. Fantastic. इसके पीछे क्या लिखा है? मादी आशीष. ओके, मादी आशीष, आशीष, दैट्स व्हाट इट मींस टू से दक्ष गोल्डन. और ये ट्रक राजस्थान से है. दैट वन वाज फ्रॉम दिल्ली. ओके, दैट इज अ टर्न. ओके, दिस इज दैट प्लेस वेयर एवरीवन सपोज टू कीप अ बॉटल ऑफ अ वाटर. आई विल टेल यू दिस स्टोरी लेटर. So I am going to offer a one water bottle to this place. Yeah, I'll just park my bike here at a distance. Yes, Baba, wait. All right, let's offer a water bottle to this place and then continue our journey. Chalo, come, come, Shankar. Let's offer this bottle. ट्रक भाई भी रख रहे क्या? हाँ, यू सी दे थ्रू समथिंग देयर. ओके, खाली बाटली जाला त्यो फुट ऑन फुट ऑन. यू कैन कीप इट हियर. चलो नका दौड़ दे. ब्लेस ब्लेस आर जर्नी. टेक केयर. या चलियो. Do not look behind, huh? Just keep walking. Shankar, fatlan po naka. Start your bike and go. Okay, let's go. Chalo, let's continue our journey. Now you must be wondering why I kept a bottle over there. That's because of story. Don't worry, I will tell you. Whatever I know, I'm going to tell you. Meanwhile, don't be gama in the land of lama. This is my favorite quote. Yeah, so the story goes like this. I don't know how many years back it happened, but it happened. I heard this story in one of the YouTubers vlog. Not one, in fact I think 4 or 5 of the YouTubers have narrated this story. So I heard it from there, and when I was planning this my entire trip, I remember that I'll be crossing this point, so I have to keep in mind that I have to carry a bottle of water with me, a sealed bottle, okay, so that I can offer it over here. Now again, let me give a statutory warning. You know, like before you start a movie, you always give a warning. So the statutory warning is this: if you want, you believe in this story. If you don't want, don't believe. This is a story passed on from riders to riders, and those who knows would connect to this story immediately, and those who don't know may say kya bakwas hai. Agar bakwas hai to bhul jao. Agar story mein interest hai to suno. So the story goes like this. It seems some years back, okay, Shankar is right behind me. Yes, okay. So some years back there was a truck which was passing through this pass or through this ghata loops, obviously with material. And truck left, it seems, from Manali, and they were supposed to go to Leh. So while crossing this ghata loop exactly to that point, some malfunctioning happened in the truck. Basically trucks required some mechanic job or maintenance job. Now there is nobody here in this ghata loop, or even close to the ghata loop. Probably maybe at Sarchu you'll find a mechanic, right? So there were two of them in that truck. One is a driver and probably one is a cleaner, you know, someone who goes along with the driver as an assistant. So I think the driver told the cleaner that, see, you stay here, take care of truck and the material. I'll get down to Sarchu and get some help, because truck required maintenance, truck required some repair work. So driver, it seems, left, leaving that his assistant and the truck with full of material at that point of time. And that poor chap, you know, probably the assistant, he was waiting for his driver to come with some help. So days passed, day one, day two, like that, day three, and the truck driver didn't turn up. Eventually, I think snowfall happened, entire Ghata loop was closed, and as a result, the poor chap stuck there with the truck. And whatever supplies they were carrying, you know, like food, water, that eventually got over. And after some days, probably that assistant did not get any help coming from any direction, because the entire Ghata loop was closed because of snowfall probably, and as a result that poor fellow died. And then I think the truck and the cleaner was found after some days. Probably truck driver came back with some help. By the time it was too late, and that fellow, it seemed, died because of lack of food and water. So this is where the story ends, the first part of the story. The second part of the story is this, that after that, it seems many people who have traveled this Ghata loop, God knows what's the time, maybe in the morning, afternoon, evening, people have seen a person waving them, asking for a water. Now this is a story which many YouTubers have narrated, and therefore that point where we offered the water is also now known as Ghost Temple. Yes, you heard it. It is known as Ghost Temple. So it seems he waves hands to the people who travels and ask water. Now I don't know how far it is fact and how far it is false, whatever. So therefore, when I plan this trip, I remember that when I'm coming from this route, I need to give a water. Water for that soul who probably, you know, left this world because of water. It is nothing to get scared. I don't think so that he will create a problem for any traveler who do not offer him water. It is all about, you know, you don't know. That's because I knew about it. I thought it's better to just offer a water there and continue my journey, praying that, you know, our rest of the journey becomes safe and sound. So this is the story of that ghost temple, and that is the reason why you saw lots and lots of water bottles. Some are empty, some are full, some are half full. It depends on. Alright, so that's about the ghost temple story, and we are back on the track of Ghata loops. We are almost halfway, I believe, half mark, and in next 5-10 minutes we should be at the bottom of the Ghata loops. Alright, so if anybody knows more about this story, please do comment in my comment box. I would love to learn and relearn about this story. The best part of the, you know, riding, traveling is this, that you get to learn a lot, not just about your driving skill, riding skills, but also about, you know, places, stories which are connected with those places, roads, and it adds on to your thought, knowledge and information. Okay, इधर लोचा हो गया है, ट्रक स्टक हो गया है, और हम जा रहे हैं इस साइड में. या ओके, एंड वी आर थ्रू. ओके, फिर से एक लोचा हो रहा है, उधर ब्लॉक पड़े लाए, क्या कर रहे ला रहे लोग. वेट वेट वेट, यू वेट, लेट देम फाइंड देयर ओन वे. वो महिंद्रा का ड्राइवर थोड़ा नया नवेला दुल्हन है. कम ऑन मैन, देयर सो मच ऑफ स्पेस, एक्चुअली ही कैन मेक इट थ्रू आराम से, बट ही इज स्कैर्ड. सी, there's so much of space, right? Yeah, I can see from here. Nayi dulhan hai wo, nayi dulhan, naya naya driver lagta hai, therefore he's little bit scared. That's okay, that's very natural, you know. He loves his car, he doesn't want to get a scratch, therefore he doesn't want to take a left. Although there was almost अ फुट ऑफ अ स्पेस। हम ऊपर से नीचे आ चुके हैं और सरचू में पहुंचने वाले हैं। आई थिंक सरचू इज़ अराउंड 20-25 किलोमीटर्स फ्रॉम हियर, लुक्स आई सी द माइलस्टोन एंड आई अपडेट। वाव, सो फार इट हैज़ बीन अ फैसिनेटिंग जर्नी, सीरियसली फैसिनेटिंग। आई एम स्टिल लिविंग इन माई ड्रीम, दिस वॉज अ लॉन्ग 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 ड्रीम, फाइनली ऑलमोस्ट मेड इट, ऑलमोस्ट मेड इट। सरचू इज 27 किलोमीटर्स, यस। इतना बड़ा लूप्स यार, वही संभाल के। आई वॉज जस्ट ट्राइंग टू लुक एट ऑन टॉप जस्ट टू सी फ्रॉम वेयर वी हैव कम फ्रॉम एंड वेयर आर वी गोइंग। ग्रेट, आई थिंक वी आर डन विद द घाटा लूप्स, यस। दिस वॉज द लास्ट लूप एंड नाउ वी आर एट द बॉटम। सो 21 हेरपिन बैंड is over. All right, so we are at the bottom of the so-called Ghata loop. So we came all way from there to here. Brandy pool, wow, this is Brandy pool, Brandy bridge. Back there we saw Whiskey bridge, this is Brandy bridge. See, what a beautiful names yaar, Whiskey bridge, Brandy bridge. Wish we have something called Urak bridge in Goa. Only Goans will understand this joke. Urak bridge and a Feni bridge. I think Goans should write a petition to the government of Goa to name at least two bridges after famous drinks of Goa. Anyways, I am not promoting any drinks here, I'm just saying, you know, Urak bridge and Feni bridge, fantastic. Think about this, my bike need more power, seriously. Adios, adios riders, goodbye, goodbye. Beautiful, beautiful. What a road yaar, what a road. Black road, tarmac road, top black. All right, so we have reached at Sarchu. So we have left Ladakh behind. Goodbye Ladakh, goodbye Leh, goodbye Kashmir. Thank you very much for the fantastic ride we had there and the experience. And hopefully, sometime in the future, we will be back in Ladakh. And right now, we are in Sarchu, Himachal Pradesh. Okay, there are a lot of camps here. So we got to take a stay here somewhere. I don't know where. Look at the traffic, how it has jammed. That's because this is border area. And we probably need to find now some sort of accommodation. Yeah, we'll get it over there. Come. Let's try our luck today. I hope we get a homestay. We don't want to stay in a camp, because camp it would be very cold. Look at the lines. So we will have to be, we'll be checked here. I don't know. Abhi Paula Sarchu. So Ata, look at the traffic, how it has jammed. Because this is border area, de? We need to find a homestay sort of thing over here. So we'll stay here. We'll ask that Mumbaikar, see if he's coming. Yeh block te check ek dolla denga. Ami kaha tha ujna re, but then amka aditle ta time talo pe. If you can see, Ata barala cha kurcho ni, naka risk daka. We'll take a stay here somewhere, and tomorrow morning, wherever you want. पत्राचे पण भीतर कोझी असले रे, ऑब्व्हियसली हांगा घालले कारण काय ना, टेंटान नाका, एटली दीस इज मच बेटर दॅन टेंट. टेंटात आमची कुल्फी जातली सकाळी म्हटल्या. निगाय सोच कर सोचो साथ क्या जायगा करम. हां, पावणे पास सो नका. आता फक्त एका विचार, आमचो मुंबईकर म्हणजे हांगाच रावया न्ही, येतलो न्हू तो If he wants to go, let him go. We'll just.
Raya mutala
marto. Mai taka puraya to ravyo. Arvi galun doruya.